This is what happens when a massive commercial plane fails at landing on an aircraft carrier.